And we're staying on top of a developing story after a man is shot in the face near Lexington Market. Officers heard gunfire in the 300 block of Lexington Market and found a 29-year-old with the wound to his face. He was rushed to the hospital in stable condition. Two suspects were seen running from the scene on foot. Now, if you saw anything, give police a call. Big